Time is accelerating. The year is 3025. We are no longer bound by the constraints of time, space, or even reality itself. Humanity is no longer what we once knew it to be. We have merged with artificial intelligence, giving rise to new forms of life and consciousness. Our descendants will exist simultaneously across multiple dimensions, encountering civilizations whose existence we can scarcely imagine today. We are becoming aware that we are both witnesses to and architects of a new era. The human mind is no longer confined to the body. Technology integrates so deeply into our lives that humanity enters an uncharted era, the singularity, where the capabilities of AI defy prediction. Brain-computer interfaces push human consciousness beyond biological limits. Those connected to these systems experience information as if it were their own thoughts. Artificial superintelligence, ASI, becomes humanity's ally in addressing its greatest challenges, from saving Earth's ecosystems to securing a future on Mars. Its algorithms not only reshape our world, but also unlock the secrets of gravity, consciousness, and the origins of life. Space becomes humanity's new frontier. Robotic bases operate on the Moon, settlement domes rise on Mars, and asteroid belts, as well as Jupiter's and Saturn's moons, are colonized. In the farthest reaches of the solar system, the first interstellar routes emerge. Helium-3 powers this astonishing space infrastructure, serving as the fuel of the future. Teleportation, once a sci-fi dream, becomes reality. Even the most complex objects can now vanish from one place and reappear instantly in another, revolutionizing transportation, logistics, and security. Quantum technologies enable instantaneous, lag-free communication. Artificial gravitational fields pave the way for new modes of transportation, resilient buildings, and protective barriers for entire cities. Floating cars have officially replaced the driverless vehicles of the past, transforming urban landscapes in a profound way. These vehicles effortlessly hover above the ground, eliminating traffic jams while enhancing speed and convenience. With the ability to change shape for specific tasks, they respond to mental commands, instantly adapting to the needs and preferences of their passengers. Time dilation technologies create slow time zones for performing intricate operations and experiments. Advances in genetics and biology eradicate diseases at the cellular level. Digital immortality becomes achievable. Consciousness can be uploaded into virtual worlds or enhanced biomechanical bodies. Space travel has become a reality thanks to cryogenic sleep chambers that safely preserve human life for centuries. Cryopreservation enables people to journey to other galaxies, awakening in entirely new worlds. On Earth, climate control technologies save millions of lives. Hurricanes, droughts, and floods no longer pose threats. Artificial ecosystems thrive both on the planet and in space, while biodomes shield human settlements in even the harshest environments. By the end of the century, humans and robots collaborate on constructing the first Dyson Sphere, or a similar megastructure, designed to harness the energy of stars. This marks a significant leap toward becoming a planetary-scale civilization. Experiments with parallel dimensions begin. If successful, humanity could embark on a quest to discover extraterrestrial intelligence and habitable civilizations in distant galaxies. Exploring space and reaching new civilizational levels. The post-human era begins. The first space colony is established within the asteroid belt, a magnificent structure glittering under the starry sky. Soon after, settlements emerge on the icy moons of Jupiter and Saturn. Massive megastructures, including orbital rings and Dyson swarms, become abundant sources of energy, radiating light to sustain human colonies among the stars. Humans increasingly upload their consciousness into artificial worlds. These digital civilizations, free from physical constraints, create their own laws of physics, time, and reality. Humanity discovers unprecedented energy sources. Antimatter and microscopic black holes form the backbone of a new era. Quantum and nanotechnologies make matter programmable. Materials can shift properties and shapes on command, while buildings and devices repair or transform themselves instantly. Interstellar contact becomes a reality. Cosmic portals and quantum channels connect star systems, enabling instant travel. Parallel universes are explored, revealing worlds governed by entirely new physical laws. Permanent colonies are even established beyond our galaxy. Humanity transcends matter, transforming into intelligent energy. Consciousness becomes omnipresent, existing simultaneously across multiple layers of reality. Minds can be copied, backed up, restored, or transported between dimensions, ushering in a new era of existence. Humanity breaks free from the constraints of time and space. Theories of spatial distortion materialize into stable wormholes, luminous bridges between stars, enabling travel across millions of light years in mere seconds. Humans and AI merge into a singular being, a fusion of mind and technology with capabilities that were once pure fantasy. Pocket universes are created, small, customizable realms where the laws of physics, time, and reality bend to any specification. Physical bodies become obsolete. Human consciousness exists as pure energy, capable of traversing space and time freely. Quantum technologies usher in a new era by linking individual minds into a collective superintelligence. The collective wisdom, knowledge, and experience of humanity form a shared network, instantly accessible to all. Time itself becomes a tool. Humanity gains the ability to manipulate its flow, perception, and even travel to the past or future. Devices and spaces are created to study history or predict the future with precision. Immersive attractions allow individuals to experience past and future eras instantly. The energy of black holes and neutron stars powers colossal stations and megastructures. Humanity programs matter itself, crafting new worlds. Planets designed to perfectly suit their desires. Controlled wormholes evolve into galactic gateways, connecting star systems and allowing instantaneous travel between galaxies. These transport hubs become the lifeblood of interstellar societies, uniting civilizations across vast distances. When the limits of our universe no longer constrain the human mind, humanity ventures into the metaverse, a domain where time, matter, and even reality operate beyond the traditional laws of existence. In the third millennium, humanity achieves its greatest milestone, a vast galactic network. This network interconnects star systems, forming a unified flow of knowledge, energy, and life. Molecular printers create entirely new life forms, genetically designed to thrive in extreme environments. Humanity is no longer the dominant species, but a part of a massive interstellar consciousness. Humans, artificial intelligences, and alien civilizations cooperate toward shared goals or clash over cosmic resources. By mastering the subatomic level, humanity has gained the ability to manipulate matter and energy with unimaginable precision, bringing even the boldest visions to life. Extraordinary free physics zones emerge, regions where the universe's usual rules break down. Here, gravity weakens, time flows chaotically, and light traverses space at unimaginable speeds. Parametric worlds are developed, serving both as scientific laboratories and breathtaking destinations, from interstellar research hubs to cosmic amusement parks. The MetaNet comes into being, a monumental network linking human minds, AI, digital entities, and extraterrestrial consciousnesses into a quantum stream that spans all parallel universes. The line between human and AI dissolves entirely. A collective superconsciousness arises, an unparalleled system embodying the accumulated wisdom of humanity and its digital descendants. Humanity stands on the verge of true immortality. Consciousness is no longer simply transferred, but perpetually renewed, ensuring eternal continuity of identity. Breakthroughs in dark matter and dark energy research give rise to dark technologies, new forms of matter and energy that redefine civilization's possibilities. Humanity sets an ambitious goal for the coming millennium, mastering the creation and rebooting of entire universes, merging them into a harmonious multiversal symbiosis. In its quest for new worlds, humanity ventures into countless universes. In one, it discovers a planet lost in a dark galaxy, eerily resembling Earth in 2025, a primitive civilization consumed by internal conflict and the struggle for resources. Humanity observes silently, understanding that these beings have no idea of the vast grandeur that lies beyond their world. Humanity moves onward, traveling beyond the endless reaches of space, deeper into the unknown, and past all created realities. Out there, beyond all boundaries, may lie something greater. Something or someone humanity has unconsciously sought throughout its entire journey. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video.